With the sorcerer's death, his spell was shattered. The princess looked upon the prince and saw once again the man she loved. This time the prince took no chances. He ordered Jafar's ashes scattered to the winds. The people rejoiced. Prince and princess dwelt together in joy and serenity and lived happily ever after.